10 tonight, a mother from McMinn County charged with sex crimes appeared in court today. Melissa Blair faces 44 charges, including aggravated statutory rape. She's accused of having sex with dozens of male students at McMinn Central High School. Today, her lawyer requested a change of location for her next court date because of all the attention surrounding this case. The judge admitted pretrial publicity could be a problem, but denied the request. That suspect is due back in court November 6th.